Maraming salamat, Jel, at mabuhay, mga kapamilya. Ako po, si Manny the Movie Guy, and award season is finally over, and Hollywood wants you to catch up on films with Oscar glory. Like A Star Is Born, Lady Gaga and Bradley Cooper wowed Academy Awards audiences worldwide with their passionate performance of the Oscar-winning song, Shallow. And if you're hungry for more, Warner Brothers is re-releasing the film with 12 more minutes of additional footage and a brand new song to boot. A Star Is Born will compete with two new movies, such as the drama thriller, Greta. This visually alluring but head-scratching film stars Chloe Grace Moretz as Frances, a sweet, naive young woman trying to make it in the Big Apple. Finding a handbag on the subway one day, Frances returns it to the mysterious owner named Greta, played by Isabelle Huppert.
I've been so lonely since my daughter left.
This Hollywood monster movie, masquerading as a drama, is from director Neil Jordan, the guy who gave us The Crying Game and Interview with a Vampire, among others. The plot gets preposterous near the end while the tension builds up, so I'm giving Greta 3 out of 4 campy, not campy, kisses. Another new movie out is Tyler Perry's A Madea Family Funeral, the 11th and final Thank You Movie Gods installment of the popular but increasingly shallow franchise. But bad news, Madea fans, the film was not screened in advance for critics. Why? Perhaps the movie is a dud, but in Madea's case, fans will watch the film whether critics hate it or not. But I doubt if Madea will beat the current box office champ, How to Train Your Dragon, The Hidden World. The animated wonder will face its true competitor next week when Captain Marvel flies into theaters near you. Ako po, si Manny the Movie Guy, always having fun at the movies. Jel?